right, if you love pop culture and you're a junkie for it, there is a podcast that's perfect for you. It's called Pop Culture Junkies. And with me is the cast of this awesome podcast, because I am a pop culture junkie. Awesome. So I just want to right now. Let's find out who they are. So we'll start down here.
I'm Nicole.
Shauna.
Haley.
And Alex.
So, and what's really cool is that we have a lot of pop culture right here in the Arizona area, but you guys also talk about what's happening outside of Arizona. Mm-hmm. So how this podcast all come about?
We all kind of just, it found us a little bit. We answered the call. They put out the call for podcast hosts, and we auditioned. I actually had my own podcast, and they brought me on as a guest. I was a guest on Pop Culture Junkie before I joined as a full-time host. So it all just kind of worked out. We all have our own interests and came together.
So, and each week you guys talk about what's happening in the pop culture, from Marvel to Netflix to different stuff that all ties kind of like into Arizona, because we're kind of like the hub for some of these talks, especially when it comes to, you know, Stranger Things, or it comes to, you know, the Marvel stuff, Loki, all these things, because some reason you kind of like look at those shows and you see a little bit of Arizona in them, don't you?
Oh, for sure. I think in landscapes especially, I see things all the time. I'm like, pretty sure that's Sedona, pretty sure that's the Grand Canyon. But yeah, I mean, we cover such a wide range of topics, and we have a lot of local Arizona guests that come on too, which is pretty neat.
Yeah. All right. What is the big talk right now going in the pop culture?
There's a lot going on.
Yeah.
The strike, the potential of a strike. Yeah.
That just came out yesterday, a couple days ago. It's been crazy.
Yeah. And for people that don't understand, it is actually the industry of TV and motion picture with the unions. Mm-hmm. And again, that's where you guys get into some news too. So it's not just all about, you know, the pop culture of TV shows. It's also the pop culture of movies and how it will affect pop culture.
Absolutely. Yeah. Every week we have things that we're watching, listening to, reading. We tell our audience whether they should pay attention to it or if they should completely ditch it. and then we get into the news and talk about what's going on in the world of entertainment. So.
Yeah, and what's also interesting too is that, I'll go here, is that you guys started this during the pandemic, and you guys are going on your 1 year anniversary, which is kind of cool. I mean, how was that working?
It was kind of tough at first, because we did it virtually too, so we were all over Zoom, which kind of sucked in a way, because I like to interact with my fellow hosts here and be able to see their reactions and everything like that. But once we were doing it over Zoom, I was like, okay, like, it's not as natural, I feel like. But once we started doing it in person, everything just starts flowing, and we just have so much more of a better attitude when we're all sitting next to each other and just feeding off of each other's energy.
Yeah. Now, I might get in trouble for this, but of course, that's what I do, is get in trouble. But I'm coming down to you, young man.
Okay.
Because you're dealing with three ladies here. But what's really cool is that these ladies know their pop culture, don't they?
They're really smart. A lot of the times, I don't even know what they're talking about, but they're really good at just explaining, you know, what it is. Like the strike, for example, I was kind of new to it, wasn't really sure what it meant for me as a pop culture junkie. You know, is this gonna stop TV for me or movies in the future? But you know, it's, you get to learn a lot from each other, and so that's why I love being able to just chat with these ladies and really enjoy ourselves, because it's really just a conversation and just having fun.
Yeah, and that's what separates this podcast from other pop culture podcasts or your TV or movie ones, because you have the ladies here talking about usually what you have the guys sitting around talking about, from comic books to movies and stuff. And that's what sets you guys apart, really, right?
Yeah, and we all kind of have like our own little niche of stuff that we're into. And so, like, you know, I'll bring in a lot of the geeky perspective into a lot of things, and Alex will talk about, you know, he's kind of our resident music expert in a lot of ways, and Nicole knows all things sports and can really bring in that perspective, and reality TV, of course. And Shauna knows a lot about music too, and horror and anime, and so it's like, doesn't really matter what's going on in pop culture, one of us is gonna know about it, and we're gonna be able to bring it into the conversation.
All right, and for someone who's out there trying to figure out what is pop culture, who can actually sum that up for people to really understand what pop culture is all about?
Oh gosh.
I know, it's so much.
I think it's just the things that make us happy day to day. It's just things that you engross yourself in, whether it's a TV series or a movie or a good book. It's something that just, I don't know, a little break from reality, honestly. Things can get a little bleak when you're just paying attention to the news all the time. So it's just the stuff that makes you happy, really.
Yeah, I mean, I even go as far as to say that it's defining, like, who you are, you know, pop culture. You know, you talk about culture and all the things that are popular out there and how they relate to you, whether it's a movie, whether it's TV, music, anything, you know. It's you describing yourself as this, and sometimes we wear it on our bodies. Yeah. Sometimes we like put it in our headphones and shimmy around and, you know, enjoy ourselves that way.
He's the shimmier of the podcast. He is.
It is a Pop Culture Junkie podcast. Tell them where they can find it.
You can find us on any platform that you listen to your podcast. You can go to our website, popculturejunkie.com, where you can also find our merch and all of our other social handles.
So perfect. Thank you guys for joining us.
We do have one more merch. Yes, speaking of merch.
We want to present you with merch of ours from us.
What?
And you are now a fellow junkie.
One of us.
Yeah, this is going on. Thank you guys for joining us.
Of course. Thank you for having us.
All right. Thank you. There you go. Hey, I'm a pop junkie now. There you go.